What's going on, Westwood? I'm Emma Luchkowski.
No, I'm Emma Luchkowski, and this is your Rock TV announcements. Grades 9 through 11, your final exam schedule is Wednesday periods 2, 3, and 4 if you have A and D lunch, and Thursday periods 1, 4 if you have B and C lunch, and 5. Famous Phil's will be closing for the school year on May 22nd. Be sure to stop by before we close. WHS Trivia Night Competition. The Chick-fil-A Leadership Academy will be hosting a trivia competition on Wednesday, May 20th from 7:30 to 8:30 in the WHS Learning Center. Registration is $10 per team, and signups will begin at 7, the night of the competition. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Ewing in room 1444 or Mr. Brunt in the Learning Center. Interested in a summer reading program? The Westfield Public Library will be here Tuesday, May 19th during all lunches to promote their upcoming summer reading program. Now here's the weekend weather with Kendall.
Hey guys, it's Kendall Miller here, filling in for Noah Latza with your weather forecast here at Live WHS. This weekend will be stormy conditions, high in the 80s. Moving into next week will be nice conditions, low 80s, high 70s, moving into your finals week. So make sure you study up and maybe get outside for a little bit.
All materials borrowed from the Learning Center will be due by Wednesday, May 20th. Please avoid being charged for unreturned items by getting things turned in as soon as possible. Seniors, your final exam schedule is Tuesday periods 1, 4 if you have B and C lunch, and 5, and Wednesday periods 2, 3, and 4 if you have A or D lunch.
Are you interested in film? Do you have a desire to learn? Class of 2017, come and work for Emmy, where you could be our next Video Lab intern. We have our own gym, many halls to run through, just make sure to stay in the lines. A fancy cubicle.
And also interesting deskmates.
And a lovely vending machine if you are hungry. Also a food drawer too, just don't touch my Pop-Tarts. We will provide training and you get to work with Brian, Randy, and me. We shoot, edit, and send out daily videos to promote Emmy's success. So if you would like to be our next Video Lab intern, please contact Emma Jo, Mr. A-Strike, Brian Mulligan, or me for more information.
We'd love to see your shining faces.
Locker cleanout will be fifth period on May 27th for those seniors still in the building. Graduation items that have been paid for but not picked up are available in the main office. Items that still have a balance need to be paid in full before they can be distributed to seniors. Senior parents should call Jostens to pay with a credit card. Once the balance is paid in full, Jostens will allow WHS to release these items to seniors. Seniors, here are some tips for planning your graduation party. Oak Trace graduating seniors, you're invited to attend the senior breakfast with the staff from Oak Trace Elementary School on Friday, May 22nd at 7:33. The staff will provide a great breakfast for you, show your fourth grade end of the year video, and celebrate your great accomplishments. Complete the senior survey that is now up on Naviance by Wednesday, May 27th. For those of you in senior seminar, this will also count as one of your third trimester assignments. You do not have to submit proof. We will take names from Naviance once you complete this survey. This is different than the Yearbook Senior Survey, which should be completed as well. It can be found on Twitter at WestfieldYB.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. So no, no, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home. If I stay, I might not leave alone. No, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I gotta bid you adieu to another. I will stay true.
Rock Climbing Club. If you have been on any Rock Climbing Club trip, stop by Mr. Hardacre's room 2406 during period 6 next Wednesday for our club picture. Also next week is a climb for 5. If you are interested in climbing for the first time or don't have a membership, stop by 2406 to pick up a climb for 5 packet, which must be turned in by Tuesday along with $5 to Mr. Hardacre. NHS Juniors. Your hours record sheets are due by Wednesday, May 27th. Turn them in to Mrs. Davis. Riverview Health is holding 2015-2016 sports physical appointments on Tuesday, May 26th. They will be held at Riverview Health Rehab and Fitness, 601 Westfield Road, Noblesville. The cost is $25. Appointment times are as followed. Freshmen, 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. Sophomores, 5:30 to 6:30. Juniors, 6 to 7. And seniors, 7 to 8. And that's it for your Rock TV announcements.
Have a great weekend, Westfield.